Thank you. Today, we are celebrating the 120th anniversary of the Declaration of the Philippine Independence from Spain on June 12, 1898. We are also fortunate enough to be able to celebrate freedom right here at Freedom Park. This year's theme, Kalayaan 2018, Pagbabagong Ipinaglaban Alay sa Masaganang Kinabukasan, allows us to reflect on what has happened and what will happen after 120 years. Hundreds of years ago, freedom was a very precious commodity. Am I correct? In order to own it, there was bloodshed. Our heroes fought and died for it. During their times, revolution was the answer. There's a quote from How to Tell Toledo from the Night Sky that I could liken to what happened in 1998. It's more like every electron in every atom in the universe paused, breathed in deeply, assessed the situation, and then reversed its recourse, spinning backward or the other way, which was the right way all along. And afterward, the universe was exactly the same, but infinitely more right. Today, freedom is something that we hold dear. It's only that in the present times, we are no longer waging revolution and raising our borders against oppressors. Imagine if the revolution against the Spaniards happened today. There would be a lot of faces will post and tweet the moment Bonifacio would say, "Punitin ang mga sidula." For sure, somebody would say, "Wait, wait, groovy or selfie muna." Today, we might not be running for dear life, but as the millennials would now would say, the struggle is real. Our fight for freedom now is different. In fact, every one of us has its own struggle for freedom. Freedom from poverty, freedom from hunger, freedom from illness, freedom from extravagance, freedom from painful marriage, or probably freedom from unrequited love, freedom from addiction. It's really about freedom. We struggle to survive and achieve what we aspire. It's difficult when we struggle and we are not able to claim what we are fighting for. It would be like breaking the heart, as Virginia Woolf said, to want and not to have, to want and want, how that wrung the heart and wrung it again and again. Parang hugot line, ano po? Ito, hugot line natin. Langit ka ba? Bakit? Kasi, ang hirap mong abutin. Kaya sana, eroplano na lang ako para makarating ako sa iyo. Wala namang palakpa. But whatever is our personal struggle, we are thankful that our forefathers have already claimed our independence from colonization. Now, we have clearer visions of the tomorrow we desire because we are free and independent. We are products of the past. The independence we are enjoying today is a fruit from the efforts of our heroes and our forefathers. There is nothing we can do with all that happened in the past, but we can do something to pave our way in gaining freedom from whatever struggle that chains us. As we look back, we appreciate the unity and cooperation of our community of heroes that